truth about your departure is that when your contract expired, a decision was made for various reasons not to renew.
Are you really going to go here? Do we care at this point, my sister?
Yes, we really
do. I mean, I honestly don't.
You may not, but people keep saying it's been 6 years. Why haven't you had her? What would that girl do? Why not? What had happened was your contract was not renewed. And Bill and I then said to you, look, you can say whatever you want, because we were trying to protect you. We loved you. You can say you've got another assignment, whatever. Instead, you had said yes, you were going to do that, and we had picked the date. Instead, you surprised us on the air. So the question that people ask me, and now we can do it, is why did you do it that way?
Why did you do that?
It was ugly.
What was ugly?
Everything around was ugly. Yeah. It was a bad emotional time. Nasty things were being said in the media. It was just not a good emotional time.